这里呢就是都江堰，这里就是受到这种大地震所影响的灾区。So here you can see some houses are partially ruined by the earthquake and some houses are not for residents anymore. But they have tidy up and stuff, so you may not see much things. Yeah, here is one of them. Some still looks good, but some are not.这些就是灾区时候所用的帐篷，现在都没人住了。我们真的建了很多帐篷。
哦，这些物资都影响到，现在都没人住。
So all the affected houses are no longer occupied anymore.Perhaps, hopefully, far at the other corner, you can see very soon the houses collapsed almost fully due to the earthquake. You can see here some structure. And you can see the horn sounds. Yeah, coming soon, you will see a house. Yeah, you can see this is the place whereby it is collapsed partially and no longer occupied.就是成都啦，就是灾区重区。喺呢度灾区入边咧，就真系好多楼冧咗，尤其是学校冧。
好，那个就是，我真的还不确定。
看看这边，就是这边就我们已经整弄整洁了。这边是，这边是灾区是，他们搬离了那个帐篷，就住在一个比较。可观的这个铁板的屋子里，那么政府呢就说要三年内就要把他们的屋子建好，五年内就要超过现在所有的水准。希望呢就下一次有机会来都江堰之时，其实他们已经重新的重整了。
最佳旅游城市的一个标志吗？